big moment. They got way out of shape. All right, guys, welcome to Summit Point Raceway here in the Ferrari 488 GT3 Evo 2020. Brand new car to iRacing as of a couple of weeks ago, or a week ago. And first time we've done a first-person view race against real people on the channel. So really excited about that as well. So going to be riding along board with me today. We've got Mark Asp here on pole position. He was about half a second quicker than me in qualifying. Everybody else behind me up to about P10 was all within about 0.1, maybe 0.2 of a second of each other. So I think Mark's probably going to run away with it today unless he makes a mistake, but it should be a pretty close battle between me and the top 10 or so. Hopefully we can keep it clean. Hopefully we get through turn one nice and clean as well. Looking forward to a good one today. I'm pumped for this one. So let's get ready. This is a brand new car, as I said. Pretty nice to drive. I'm not super experienced with the old version, so I'm not going to draw too many comparisons here, but maybe it feels a little bit more stable, a little bit less prone to that kind of passenger oversteer that the old one used to get. So we'll see how we go today. But let's focus now, see what Mark does here. We've got to obviously make sure we don't run away and get a jump start penalty. Not very used to starting from the top row behind, or the front row behind the safety car, so not exactly sure how this works. Where's Mark? Let's go. Not the best launch there, but that's okay. Alright. Felt myself locking up a little bit there. As I said, I expect Mark will probably run away with it anyway, so I'm not too worried about him. Oh, he's made a mistake too. What's happened behind? Looks like everybody's dropped back a bit. Oh. Okay, let's try to settle in now. Car's moving around a lot. I think the track temperature must be higher than it was in practice. Might have caught Mark out there as well though, I think. Let's get going though. Let's not worry about that. Gripping up. Must have just been cold tires on lap one, I think. What's the gap behind? 2 seconds behind, 2 seconds in front. We can do this. Come on. Faster than Mark on the last lap by 0.2 of a second, so we may have a chance. Thank you. pressure here. 1.7 seconds, so we are gaining. Six seconds. At this rate, another four laps will have him. We'll be caught up to him anyway. Big moment there, got way out of shape. They're catching him. Sliding around a lot in the rear of that lap though. Don't want to overheat my tyres. Have to be careful of that. Don't want to overdrive the car. Seconds, pulled away a little bit again. Again, come on. Said to get in the slipstream. Shape there again. Almost in the slipstream, 1.1 seconds now, come on. Down to 1 second gap. with him now. Come on. He's mucking up turn one pretty consistently. Faster through the final turn, then faster through sector one. Got him. Now can we hold it? Open up a gap here, 0.6 of a second. Point 0.7. 3 minutes left, come on. That was slow. Come on. Oh, the back end's getting sketchy ass. Come on. We're faster through that last bend though, which gives us an advantage. Just gotta hold on to it. penultimate lap now. It's close. Final lap, 0.4 of a second gap. Okay, final lap, this is it. Come on. He's flashing his lights at me. Went for a bit of a sin there, I think he's dropped a bit back. I think we're safe. Yeah, he's dropped back, he went for the sin, didn't work. Yeah, boy! That's the first win I've had in iRacing in a very long time. Yes! Yeah! good race, Mark. Good race, buddy. That was fun. Woo! Oh, man. I tell you what, iRacing can be frustrating at times, but when you have a good race, it's a lot of fun. So let me know what you think of this format in the comments, guys. Leave a thumbs up if you've enjoyed this video, too. Let me know that you want to see more videos of this type. And yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you're subbed if you aren't already. And yeah, if you want to learn more about how this sim rig works, check the links down in the description below. But I'll see you again soon. Bye.